lot of new pieces for the Chicago Bulls team. Candace, we already know what's going on right now. We see how well they're playing so far, but just DeMar DeRozan, him fitting with this team, what is he bringing specifically to this Bulls roster?
You know, I think you look at tonight and, you know, the Bulls haven't ordinarily been a team that gets to the free throw line. Mm-hmm. And when you have a guy like this, I understand the rule changes, but this is a guy that gets to his spots, got to the line 10 times tonight, didn't shoot an incredible percentage, efficient from three. But I think he's that backcourt mate that Zach LaVine needed, that could take some of the pressure off of Zach, can close some games. And you can tinker with lineups. Like, yeah. Lonzo Ball can play with both of them. He's a facilitator. Yeah. And you have two guys that can get to their spot. So I think DeMar fits in great from a leadership position, but also just from what he does on the court.
And you mentioned Zach LaVine. There's been questions, do the Bulls actually have a true superstar?
They got one.
Okay, thank you. Answer the question for me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, LaVine's the real deal. Not only is he the real deal, but as you pointed out, you know, paired with DeRozan, and then they got a distributor in Ball who loves to pass and can get both of them easy looks and easy shots. Get, you know, LaVine the type of dunks that he likes. And, you know, LaVine can get his own shot, but every now and then it's good to get a couple of easy ones. And Ball gives LaVine and also DeRozan those easy looks, those easy baskets some nights that they need to get going.
And, Ro, to add to that, you know, DeMar DeRozan had to play a lot of point guard in San Antonio. Mm. And I think that his, like, he had 6 assists tonight. Being able to facilitate, you look at Lonzo, he had 5. You look at your backcourt, Zach LaVine had 10. I mean, that's 17 assists across your backcourt. And so I think not only is he creating shots for himself, but he's able to kind of set up others.